It's kind of a rainy day, so.
Oh my goodness.
That's little Oliver. Ollie, I mean. And he's chasing Penny Karkner, the doodle, away. Trying to, anyway. It's pretty funny. That's Rocky, the puppy. Get him, Ollie. Get him, Ollie. Hi, Sky. I should get a ball for Sky so she can play. Where's Moxie? There's Moxie. I ordered Starbucks. Is there, do you have a ball? For Moxie and Sky. Hi, Sky. Oh, never mind. Sky's going in now. Hi, Mox. Hi, Ollie. Hello, Charlie. Hi, guys. So it's Sunday. We've got lots of woofers here on vacation. Oh, pardon me. I'm very tired. We've got lots of woofers here on vacation. And we were just out for about an hour, I guess. The littles weren't out for an hour because... Well, what? They don't particularly enjoy the wet. But the bigs didn't care. The big boys and girls didn't care so much. And they were out for an hour. And as you can see, Penny Karkner was out for an hour. She's a wet doodle. It sounds like a wet noodle, but wet doodle. Hi, Lucy. Hi, Chara. Hi, Sky. Hi, Rocky. Layla, did you just put yourself in a crate? Did you just put yourself in there? Hi, Layla. Does she? Hi, guys. Are you having a snooze? You having a snooze? Is Mira having a snooze? She was out with the big kids in the rain. She didn't mind. Oh, look at Eddie and Rocky. They like each other. That's really cute. Aw, that's really cute.
Romeo,
you were just outside for an hour. Yeah, Romeo, that's not very romantic. Hi, Bailey. Well, you were just out, you guys. We were just out there for an hour. We were just out. I think we had plenty of fun for now. Look at that little Sky just acting like she's one of the gangs. Good girl, Sky. Good girl, Sky. I'm so proud of you. And Charlie, too. And Rocky. And Lucy. I'm just proud of everybody.